I'll just go pick up some bounties real quick. Is Tauldron on?
Yeah, what's up?
Oh, there he is. Oh, yeah?
Oh, no, I got it last night. I'm trying to get the solar kills for the stupid sword.
Yes, Guardian?
Really so nice doing some here.
Alright, I got the bounties. Here I come. Are you guys in a game right now? So, do you have to join the group and the clan? Did you do that? Yeah. There's like, you can join the group and the clan. Like, you have to do them both. I'm gonna go get my phone charger. Flynn, are you there? Hey, Fawn. Want me to help you get your thingamajigga? Okay, press the PlayStation button. And then go to your library. Then go to Applications and go to Internet Browser. And start it. And then go to Bungie.net. Yeah, I noticed a lot of people still haven't done it. Yeah, I turned mine off too. Did you make it to Bungie.net? And then did you sign in? But I highly recommend you watch that video I posted on the page today. Oh man, there's another good one. There's this. Oh yeah, the one with the blind kid. And then there's this other one that Lars Bakken or whatever his name is. He's one of the guys that made Destiny. He posted one on Twitter today that's pretty funny. I'll have to post it. It was good. So, in the clan page, right, do you see there's like a groups thing and then there's a clan thing, like a PlayStation clan. Do you see that? Yeah, so go to the main page of that. Are you at it? It should say like Arcburn at the top, and then it has like a post from Achuta. Join us in the Facebook group, CBs and Destiny, Achuta Minotaur, stuff like that. Okay, so go up to the top and you'll see Group Forum, Members, PlayStation Clan, and Admin Tools. See that? Oh, yeah, I guess you're not an admin. Okay, PlayStation, just click on PlayStation Clan. And then there should be an option there that says Join Clan. Or Set As, yeah, that one. Yeah, it's pretty impressive. Oh, it's your rift. Oh. Did she have teeth?
Clash. Bravo team.
What's your boat?
Engage and execute all targets.
I call sniping lane. Stay away!
Such a mouse leg.
Oh, these blue guys got in my way and I shot my teammate instead of killing the guy. And then my teammate died too. Fair on his part.
Gained the lead.
Killed us both. What does opening the hangar window even do?
You're falling behind. You're in the lead. Thank you.
Golden Hammers by Farming Pan. He's in middle courtyard.
Lost the lead. Heavy ammo inbound. Gains the lead. Heavy ammo available.
Oh my gosh.
You're falling behind.
I think there's less people than normal.
You're in the lead. Lost the lead. The lead.
What a wuss, he ran away.
Falling behind. Heavy ammo on the way. You're in the lead. Heavy ammo available.
What?
Lost the lead.
Man, that pisses me off. I hate lag. I think you should only get 2 rockets, man.
Gained the lead. Only 5 minutes left. You're falling behind. You're in the lead. Lost the lead. Double kill.
the sniper's pissing me off. Did you see that, Flynn?
Gained the lead. You're falling behind.
What a load of patootie. This guy, seriously, should have died. But he blinked.
The enemy almost won.
We're losing?
Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available. I know that's not the best.
Oh my gosh.
Now do it again.
I thought that we were wasting them. Left. I think there was only four of us. Nope. Sorry, dude. I would give you one if I could, but only one. I have 215, but you can only have one. Yep. Mm-hmm. Daniel, did you see that thing that somebody posted from our mission about Big Mouth? BM? Somebody posted like a video of like this Filipino, or the Philippines Has Talent, and it's ridiculous. I don't think so. You know Sister Davis? Yeah, Maya Davis. She like tagged everybody in it too. No, that's the white one. I'm talking about the specific one. And the short one. No, she's not Filipino. No, she's home from a mission now.
Riff. Alpha team.
Every time we play this level, it's fight always the same thing.
Take it into the rift. Spark charging. Gained the lead. The spark is available.
Cover me.
You're the runner, Guardian. Run.
I didn't go for the portal.
Run the spark.
Oh, there was a guy that ran right into me. I just figured that this green guy next to me would protect me. Oh, they had a guy leave. Where's the sniper at?
Taken the spark. Get to the rift. Run! Ignite the rift! They stopped you.
He shot me through a wall, but oh well.
Spark charging.
Jeez Louise, they're all using year one hand cannon. The last word and honk me.
Spark ready. Take it. Enemy has the spark.
It went down the middle.
Enemy runner approaching the rift. You're falling behind. Heavy ammo inbound. Charging the spark. Heavy ammo available. The spark has arrived.
okay, the guy, he's picking up the orb, but you shoot your rocket at the guy that's just standing there.
You're in the lead. Spark Runner is down.
Okay, I guess Hawkman can still kill in one hit.
Runner out. Push forward. Runner approaching the rift.
Jeez, you get a free run.
Your team has ignited the enemy rift. Charging the spark.
Is there like whole team using Hawkman in the last word? Or am I just dying by the same guy every time? Okay, and then I spawn and get Storm Trance. I just shot him in the head, it didn't count.
Enemy runner stopped.
You know, my least favorite part about Rift is that I swear half of your success is based on your spawn.
Spark charging. Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available. Spark ready. Take it. You have the spark. Ignite the rift. Nearing the rift. Run.
Wow. That is I'm speechless. I just got sniped like
only 5 minutes left
through a wall. Like no arguing.
Spark is available. Your runner has the spark. Runner down.
Nope, golden gun in the middle. Oh, his golden gun's out. He's sniping down the hallway.
Spark charging.
Sniping down towards our heavy.
Spark ready. Take it. Push forward. Your runner moving in. They've stopped your spark, runner.
Dude! I can't even believe the wall clipping right now. You know how you can see the trail of the bullet?
Heavy ammo inbound.
You can see it going through the wall when I die. It's like beyond stupid.
Enemy has the spark. Stop them. Heavy ammo available. Enemy runner incoming. Enemy runner is down.
Dude, this Kojinto guy, he's seriously shooting me through walls.
Spark charging. Double down. The spark has arrived. Defend your
run. Are
runner.
You serious right now?
Runner is advancing. Enemy rift ignited. Charging the spark.
If you go through portal, it's clear.
Spark ready. Take it. Enemy has the spark. One minute. Enemy runner approaching the rift.
I shot him like... Don't even get how he's not taking damage.
Enemy runner neutralized. Thirty seconds remaining. Spark charging.
This guy is like is ridiculous.
The spark is available.
He just sniped me while in the air.
Stop the enemy runner.
Oh my gosh.
Got into overtime.
Now I'm falling through the wall. Or falling through the floor. This is the most weird being a rift I've ever played. And then I just spawn right in front of him. Well.
Heavy ammo on the way. Gained the lead. Enemy runner is down. You played with heart, Guardian. Their loss was inevitable.
I please change the lobby, like honestly. That is the worst KDR I've had in months.
Let me grab bounties and then I'll come. Stupid flare cloaks. They never drop, ever.
Wait, are we waiting for somebody? Alright, and I guess I gotta go to bed. Oh, okay.
It'll be quick.
I got one more.
I wonder how good it is in PvP. Gunslinger pose is ugly.
Holy cow, we get strange coins like way easier now. I used to like never have any, and now I have 52. I've never had 52 before.
Bravo team. Fight for the spark. Take it into the rift. Spark charging. You're in the lead. Spark ready. Take it.
Two people just sitting there in this.
Enemy spot. Has the spark. Stop them.
Take it.
You're falling behind. Enemy runner is down.
I'm talking to Zephyr now. Don't like using shotgun.
Gained the lead. Charging the spark. The spark has arrived. You're the runner, Guardian. Run. Run the spark.
Save me, friend! You didn't save me.
Get back in there.
Yeah, but almost is still last.
I'm pretty sure it's going to be the
spark charge. Take it, 2-for-1. Runner out. Push forward. Your runner is advancing.
Boom.
Your team has ignited the enemy rift.
Good kills.
That was beautiful.
Oh wow, that's a phenomenal spawn. I literally just spawned with a guy shooting me.
They spawn on our side.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Heavy ammo is on the way.
Spark has arrived. Enemy has the spark.
Anybody gonna come get this heavy with me?
Heavy ammo available.
They were going to the left.
Enemy runner near. They almost ignited your rift!
Jeez, he was like blinking all over the place. I couldn't hit him. But he blinked over it, so that's the good part.
Spark charging. Is available. Enemy runner active. Stop them. Enemy runner incoming. Enemy runner neutralized. Charging the spark.
Hammer.
has the spark. Stop them. Enemy runner approaching the rim. Enemy runner is down. Spark charging. Spark is available. You have the spark. Ignite the rift. Heavy ammo inbound. Run. Ignite the rift. Heavy ammo available. You're down but not out, Spark Runner.
Man, I hate Hawkman. Why did they bring it to year two? I wish that they'd left it in year one.
Charging the spark. The spark has arrived. Enemy runner. Only 5 minutes left. Enemy runner neutralized.
There's four guys in that back left.
Spark charging. Ready. Take it. Your runner has the spark. Spark runner is down.
He had like zero health.
Charging the spark. Spark has arrived. Enemy runner active! Stop them! Enemy runner advancing. Heavy ammo on the way. Enemy runner ignited your rift.
Okay. Take a purple arrow to the face.
Heavy ammo available.
Anybody want some heavy?
Spark charging.
Hurry before the hammer guy gets here.
I got him. Hammer's down.
Oh, sweet. Heard him and was like, oh, we're all gonna die here.
I like the Jade Rabbit.
Spark ready.
Really,
really slow.
Take it. Really? That's so crazy. Well, I mean, not on this map. I can see that. But you should try it on some other maps.
Yeah, that's right.
Defend your runner. Runner approaching the rift. Double down. Victory imminent. You played with heart, Guardian. Their loss was inevitable.
Passage coin.
What, 2 weeks to Iron Banner?
Yeah, 2 weeks. 2 weeks from tomorrow, we get to play Trials of Osiris. I gotta make it to 290 before then. Is that from Chowder?
Using two snipers? How is No Land Beyond?
Rift.
We're always playing the same levels.
Bravo team. The spark will ignite the rift, and your enemies will burn.
I like all the new levels in Control, though. They added all the, like, big maps. That was pretty cool.
Charging the spark. Has arrived. You're the runner, Guardian. Run! Run! Ignite the rift!
Oh, I jumped to the wrong side of the portal! Why do we have to switch sides all the time?
Ignited the rift. Good work, runner. Spark charging.
Ah.
ready. Take it. Enemy has the spark. Stop them.
Now which way are they going?
Enemy runner approaching the rift. Enemy runner stopped.
Oh, trip my grenade. Ibby.
Charging the spark. The spark has arrived. Heavy ammo on the way. You've taken the spark. Get to the rift. Stop for nothing.
Oh, I almost went the wrong way again.
Heavy ammo available. Enemy rift ignite.
Oh, sword guy by you, Chuda. And he's got a super.
Spark charging. The spark is available. You've taken the spark. Nearing the rift, run! They stopped you. Learn from this.
Ah, oh, they were all right there.
Charging the spark.
No, no, get away from me. No.
The spark has arrived.
Someone just saved my bacon. My bros are so scared.
Double kill. Runner out. Push forward. Your runner is advancing. Team ignited the rift.
Oh, no.
Oh, Ibby got me with the trip man grenade again.
Spark charging. Spark ready. Take it. Enemy runner active! Stop them! Enemy runner advancing.
He jumped off the edge.
Enemy runner neutralized. Heavy ammo inbound.
Thank you, Tardoon, for saving my life.
Why can't I go through this port?
Charging the spark. Heavy ammo available.
Can we only go through one of the sides?
The spark is available. Enemy has the spark. runner is down.
I was accidentally melee when I was using the shot.
Spark charging. Five minutes remaining.
It's a squeaky door.
The spark has arrived.
Are you serious?
Incoming. Enemy runner stopped. Victory imminent.
Man, I hate that guy.
Charging the spark. Beyond the tower, and you'll go far.
See you.
Night. I don't think Toland was very fun at parties.
We have some new engrams. You might perhaps a rare relic of the Golden Age. I hope we helped, Guardian. are forgeries. Someone is wasting our time.
Guardian, you're the best.
Do you ever wish we never will
die? The patrons love an enthusiastic participant.
When you land on the moon, that's what Dinkle Knot says. Yeah.
Don't be overconfident. Go find what awaits you after Oryx.
Might be back.
We know it will help us all. We are in your hands.
Ow.
So, for doing the Crucible quest, there's the one for factions, and it says win matches and control playlist for Dead Orbit. Does that mean I have to sign up for them?
I'd buy you a drink if I wasn't so busy.
Okay.
Hey, hey. Looking for a new set of wings? Good luck out there.
Coming up behind us on the left.
The armory is open. Return whenever you'd like, Guardian.
Happy to help.
We still have much to learn about Oryx.
Yes, just the thing for you. About your actions give me hope.
Yeah, it feels like we're being corralled in our homes.
until we meet again, Guardian.
Here we go.
The speaker doesn't know how to rule with it.
See, come back if you learn anything of interest.
Home Alone is a lady. Guardian.
Yeah, I'm at the tower, and I'm trying to load Planet Destiny, but it's not loading. Does anybody know that which sniper it is they said to get from the gunsmith? Is it the Haka or the Omalon? They were saying one was really good. You're talking about the Uzumi? I hear this Irene, I just probably found the article. They're saying the Irene was one to watch really closely. And also this Omalon Thesson fusion rifle.
Had these with us at Twilight Gap. Goodbye. So long.
I just placed my order for Irene. All right, next.